Festa Italiana returns to the lakefront in Milwaukee this weekend. Visitors will certainly head out for their old favorites, but Festa is adding new things all the time as well. Festa Chair Gina Spang is here with us this afternoon to cover all of that. And Gina, first of all, great to see you. I appreciate that you brought the cannoli again.
Yes, breakfast, lunch, that's what we're eating these days.
It's good anytime.
It's good anytime.
So I know you appreciate that, so thank you for that. And let's talk first about this freeway situation, okay? Freeway is going to be closed at Highway 100 on I-94. Please come anyway, right? It's going to be okay?
It's going to be okay. It's going to be great once you get down there. Just plan a little extra time into your travels, and DOT does these closures. They're good at it. There's going to be some good signage. We have a lot of information on our website, so don't be afraid of it. Come down. We have a lot of good things for you to do once you get there.
Okay, well, let's talk about first. I'm going to make this first because in Milwaukee, I think if you go to any festival and you're paying full price to get in, you just didn't try very hard. You have a lot of ways to get in, especially a way to honor some very important people in the community. Let's start with that.
So on Friday, we have a couple promos, but the first one we want to talk about is our Day of Service promotion. So we are honoring the military, Milwaukee police officers, firefighters, and teachers. So bring a valid ID to the cashier window and you get a free ticket for you and a guest into Festa Italiana. Wow. And we're excited about that one because we really want to honor that group of individuals. And Bartolotta is supposed to do something special for us that evening with the fireworks to honor those people.
Okay. Outstanding. Let's talk about something new. You know, fireworks is great. Everybody comes down there. Somebody, as I mentioned, we have our old favorites that we always go for. But new this year, you're really expanding your wine selection. You have tasting opportunities. Let's talk about that.
So we have three regions, a northern, central, and southern region. They're going to be located along the lake walkway, Veneto, Tuscany, and Sicily. And so stop at each region, explore the wines. They're all new, brand new distributors that'll be on the grounds.
Can you buy the wine there then?
You can buy the wine there. You can sample, you can buy glasses, you can buy a carafe, or you can buy some bottles.
And take some with you.
And take some with you.
Gondolas are going to be back, and that is so popular. People love that little flavor of Italy, but also, you know, just being out on the water too.
Yeah, it's beautiful. So gondola rides, we have three gondolas that'll be in the water this year, $25 to take it's a 15, 20 minute ride around the lagoon, and it's beautiful.
Entertainment, what do you have in the lineup here that people will know?
I don't know about if people will know, but Patrizio. So we have Patrizio coming from Italy. So Patrizio Buoni is an international star, actually, and we're just excited to have him here Saturday and Sunday night down at Festa.
I'm told the ladies like him.
The ladies like him. Right. And would you believe Dick Contino is on? So he's back.
Right,
and Dick Contino is a mainstay at Festa, but I think he's kind of gone retro. And what's old is new again. And so Dick, I think, has a whole new following. And so we're excited about that.
All right. Well, looking forward to it. Friday we start, right?
Yes.
And anything else that you need to know about Festa Italiana, they've got a great website all there for you. We've made finding it very easy. Go to tmj4.com. Look for the link that says Festa Italiana. Can't make it any easier. Back right after this, even though the roads are not cooperating, as we said, we'll find out if Mother Nature is going to give them some nice weather out there at Festa this weekend. Brian Goddard is up next with the Storm Team Forecast.